And now another beautiful example of the combination of science and art and how separating them is really something artificial that we forever at Beakerhead want to discourage. This is Tim Blake.
So I'm going to take you back to 300,000 years after the Big Bang, to a time when the entire universe was filled with a uniform glowing plasma. Everything you see here, the walls, your chairs, the things that make up your bodies, your atoms, they were all protons and electrons glowing in this plasmic state. So we're going to go back there and pretend that we are once again that plasma. So if this theater here is the early universe, then you, the audience, are the glowing plasma that fills it. And to represent this glow, I'm going to get you to sing with me. Your voices are going to be the glow. So sing this note with me. There it is, and just keep singing that. Even when you have to draw a breath, and then sing again. This is the primordial glow. This is the glow that fills the universe, the cosmic microwave background coming off of this plasma. And it radiates down through the ages. Through the next 13.7 billion years of the history of the universe, this glow continues until a very small part of it comes in contact with a telescope at the south pole of a planet called Earth. And there's a group of scientists looking at this glow and discovering through it, through the clues that it gives them, the mystery of how the universe began, the beginning of space and time itself.
Cosmic background, all the heat coming off. Recombining, hot plasma.
Still imprinted on that.
waiting there to be found. And let the South Pole we spy within a black starless sky, great swirling forms in the plasma cloud, in the surface line that we'll use to show if inflation's force through space has roared. Will we find our waves in the polarizing, in the surface, the surface.
Acapella science. Inflation in the cosmos, looking for 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 inflation in the cosmos. Looking for inflation in the cosmos.
All of space is alive with an atmosphere.